Good morning. My name is Molly and welcome to SkyTech First Assembly. Thank you so much for spending your Sunday here with us. We would like to take just a few minutes to tell you about some things coming up for you and your family here at SFA. So check this out. If this is your first time here, then we certainly hope that you'll consider making SFA your new church home. Please be sure to fill out a Connect card from the seat back in front of you. And then after today's service, simply turn it in to the Visitor Center on your way out. Not only will you receive a free gift, but you'll get the chance to ask any questions you may have. Once again, thank you so much for joining us. This Friday, the Solid Rockers are heading to Tulsa to eat lunch at Freeway Cafe. If you would like to ride the church bus, it will be leaving SFA at 11. If you plan on driving your own car and need directions, they can be found on our church website. Are you interested in becoming an official member of SFA? If so, we would love for you to join us next Sunday morning for our new members class. It doesn't matter if you've been attending SFA for 3 months or 10 years. If you're not an official member and would like to be, this class is for you. It will begin at 9:30 a.m. I know I've already said this, but if this is your first time visiting SFA, thank you so much for being here. Your presence means the world to us. But just so you know, you're only considered a visitor your first time here. Anything beyond today in your family. So, welcome to the family. If you've decided to make SFA your new church home in the last 3 months, we would love to treat you to lunch. This will be a great time to get to know your lead pastors better and for them to get to know you. Lunch will be catered, so there is no need to bring anything except yourself. And just so we're clear, this is completely independent from the new members class, so please don't think that you have to attend the class to come to lunch. You're part of our family regardless of your church membership status. So, sign up in the Visitor Center today if you would like to attend. This will take place next Sunday, immediately following the AM service. Okay, that's all I have for announcements. If you have any questions, please feel free to find a staff member after service or refer to our church website. Now let's have a great day in the house of the Lord.